Just before I say goodnight, my little one kneels by my chair. I close my eyes, I dim the light, and listen to this simple